Hi, my name is Heather Starkey. I'm a computer information systems major here at Molloy College. I chose to be a computer information systems major when I was really looking for a field that I knew was constantly going to be offering me the opportunity to learn different things. One of the main reasons I chose to follow this major at Molloy College was because I loved the small class sizes. The department was smaller, and so there'd be less kids in the class, and I really wanted to have that one-on-one time with a teacher to really get to know them and for them to get to know me.
My name is Carl Asias, and I'm a computer science major. I chose to be a computer science major because I really believe in the innovation that comes with it. I think that it's really the future of what the world is going to be. Growing up, I was a huge gamer, and I decided that it was kind of my way in to the gaming community and maybe making games of my own.
My name is Kevin Kemsky. I am a math adolescent special education major in the five-year program here at Molloy. I've always had a passion for mathematics, and I've always wanted to help others learn it because there's a whole negative attitude towards math, and I want to change people's attitudes towards it. I'm hoping that I can be somebody who is radical and can really change that idea in people's heads and make my future students love the subject in whatever way I can. The math department has shown me a lot of dedication to their field and definitely dedication to their students. Many of the professors, they give more than just their normal office hours. They give so much more, and they really help you to learn the subject well.
My name is Santiago Vargas, and I'm a computer science and math double major. I selected computer science because ever since I was younger, I've always been interested in computers and just understanding how they work. And math as well, I've always been a math person. I'm good with numbers, and these majors actually fit together and work well. The best thing I've taken from Molloy's math and computer science department is the fact that I need to push myself in order to learn. The professors and instructors, they all just encourage you to dive in, and they give you the basic building blocks you need just to enhance your future and enhance your knowledge and advance yourself.
I'm Samantha Novak. I'm a senior here at Molloy, and I'm an adolescent math education major in our five-year program. Being able to student teach in local areas around Molloy has really provided me with an experience that I'll always remember. Being in Molloy's five-year program, I get certified in general ed 7 through 12 mathematics and 7 through 12 special education. I also have the opportunity to extend my certification for 1 through 6 special ed.
Matt Marsala, I'm a computer science major at Molloy College. I started 4 years ago as a business major, and I took a few programming courses. And in those classes, I realized a big difference. The teacher, instead of just lecturing the whole time, they would lecture for part of the class, but then we'd be given problems to do, and I really, really thought that was a breath of fresh air from any other class I've ever taken before.